injures the driver and her four children. Ticonderoga Police say it happened this morning just before 7:30 on State Route 9 near the Vineyard Road intersection. They say it's where 25-year-old Sarah McLaughlin lost control while going around a curve and hit a utility pole. Her 7-year-old daughter was in the front seat. She was taken to the University of Vermont Health Network, CVPH, for head injuries. McLaughlin and her three other daughters were taken to Moses Ludington